And the sidewalks are slick on where it's wet, but
we really gotta be careful when we're
headed home.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guess we should go back through Sturgis.
Yeah.
Hey. Last time I tried. Just uncomfortable. Obviously it stopped snowing now, but last pretty crappy out.
Gosh, it is slick. You really need to be careful in the dark.
Mm-hmm.
I know you will be, but
yeah, on a Tuesday, they're out here having a good time. They must be from Colorado or somewhere where it's legal, I guess. There's saloon number 10. Ooh, dangerous out here. Slip and fall on your bum real easy. West River Whiskey. Oh, they got whiskey tastings in there. You want to try some whiskey before we go?
No, I don't want to.
Madame Peacock's Accessory Lounge. It's a famous Bullock Hotel. Haunted, supposedly. Ghost Tours. It's a famous hotel where Ghost Adventure stayed. The time, I don't think they had any windows in there. She set a live cam out here sometime just to see if I catch anybody in the window. That is very cool though. No lights on in that hotel. Upstairs at all.
How far are we going down now? All the way here.
Mm-hmm. Dirty Nelly's Irish Pub. So they give ghost tours in there. Historic site, saloon number 10, where Wild Bill was shot August 2nd, 1876. Now, the original bar was burnt down in like the early 1900s. And then they put the new one up the street, which we'll cross right here and go on up. Woo. Doing all right.
You're getting pictures of Deadwood and getting some history. You need to walk through. This was Seth Bullocks, first sheriff of the county. This was the first hotel of any scale that was built in 1895. We've got a ton of pictures and stuff up on the wall if you'd like to look through and take pictures.
Absolutely. We'll take our camera through once. Thank you so much. Seth Bullock, Cowboys, Washington, D.C., 1805. Photographer, goodness gracious. Mrs. Seth Bullock hosts a tea party.